seen the glory of the coming of the Lord.
At last.